Hi, and welcome to Real Rhetoric. With AFDA Film School about to host its awards evening on the 28th of November 2013, we thought it'd be really cool to get an insight into one of the short films of the year. And with 9 nominations, Baggage surely is that. Written and directed by Veronica Tablanche, it's a quirky love story told through pixelation animation.
I'm Veronica. I'm the director, writer, and animator on this film. Next to me is Blair. Hi, Blair.
Blair Smith, that is. And I'm the executive producer on set for Baggage. Don't you want to discuss what inspired you to do this film, Nika?
Baggage can be good, baggage can be beautiful, and that is what I wanted to say in this film, that you can really give beauty in baggage. If you look and search hard, you can find that baggage is good. You just have to find it.
And that was 10 days on set, 30,000 photos, 27 crew and cast members, and a nice amount of money.
Oh, is it? Mm. Did we pay a lot of money?
We paid a nice amount of money and a beautiful amount of discounts.
Oh, wow. Nice work, Lee. Nice work.
Well, thank you. Baggage.
Baggage.
Baggage. Jess, you didn't enjoy us, did you?